guys with their nails done. We'll be right back. with